اجلاس شورای حقوق بشر ملل متحد، مقر اروپایی سازمان ملل در ژنو، 7 مارس 2013. سخنرانی نماینده مشترک 3 سازمان غیر دولتی دارای رتبه مشورتی ملل متحد درباره حفاظت و امنیت مجاهدان اشرفی و تحقیق درباره حملات جنایتکارانه و نقض تعهدات عراق. فرانس لیبرته، بنیاد دانیل میتران، جنبش علیه نجات پرستی و برای دوستی خلقها میراب و انجمن توسعه آموزش. ما از روندهای ویژه و زیربط شورای حقوق بشر میخواهیم یک تحقیقات جامع را در رابطه با کشتار در اشرف هدایت کند.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Our organizations express their compliments to Mrs. Pillay for the excellent way she's been carrying out her difficult mandate. And most specifically, we are greatly appreciative of the words she spoke on September 9 last about Camp Ashraf, dire and sad situation. And I quote, I urge authorities of Iraq to ensure that the investigation it has announced into the recent deplorable killing of at least 52 people in Camp Ashraf is fully independent, thorough and transparent. In point of fact, Mrs. Pillay, had your request already made on April 15, 2013 for a first transparent inquiry, had it been heeded, these massacres would not have occurred, the one on the 1st of September, which ended with 52 asylum seekers killed and 6 of them women abducted. And there would be no statement as the one made by UN independent expert about the impunity with which these crimes, and I'm quoting, the impunity with which these crimes have been committed is particularly flagrant given the severity of the offense and the alleged evidence of engagement by Iraqi forces in the commission of these crimes. Now, given that 5 months after the massacre and your request, no evidence has come out of any investigation being conducted by the government of Iraq, we feel authorized to call upon you to use all your possibility so that the human rights special procedure of the United Nations are asked to conduct a complete and full investigation into the September events and the culprit found and punished. I thank you for your attention.